Today we would like to share more about controlling and promoting your brand through social media. One of the most challenging aspects of running an ad in the newspaper or phone book is deciding what you're going to squeeze in that tiny amount of space that you get that you're paying thousands of dollars for. I'm sure you have many great selling points you would like to convey to your potential customers, but only enough room for one or two thoughts. Fortunately, with social media marketing, this isn't a real problem. When you're marketing on Facebook, for example, you have the opportunity to show them all kinds of incredible things about your business. Here are some great selling points that you can include. Testimonials or reviews from other customers. This is a fantastic way to show your audience that your company has a history, is reliable, and does quality work. Pictures and even videos of your business. This is a great opportunity to share more visually with your target audience. Helpful advice from your industry. This can go a long way in establishing yourself as an expert. Are you getting excited yet? Think of it like this. A newspaper ad is a piece of paper that is static or doesn't have the ability to include more information than what is already there. For the prospect to explore further, they would need to take actions such as calling a phone number or going to your place of business. Facebook, on the other hand, is more like a living, breathing thing. It has the ability to show your target audience all kinds of exciting information. Now, we would love to share more about how social media marketing can help your business. To learn more about how we can help, just follow the directions on this page. We look forward to hearing from you.